these skills that my students learn, especially the universal robotic certification, is in high demand. Some companies are using a universal robot and they come out and try to recruit my students because they know the type of brand of robot that we work with.
Universal robot certification, it really helped us when we got into the field. During the middle of me getting my certification, I was contacted by Walmart and they wanted to hire me on the spot to work with the robotic arm in their facility. I also got offers from Tesla. The palletizing program that we learned at Dallas College was very similar to what we're doing at Walmart. And so it put me right in it. I was able to get in and go immediately and start doing my job because I was doing the same thing that I was doing in class. I was able to actually show other people some things that I learned in Universal Robots at Dallas College. So now they have employees that didn't take the certification that know a little something just by what I showed them.
One of the reasons we love Universal Robots is because it's so easy for students to get started using. We've worked with hundreds of schools. The fact that Universal Robots is the number one collaborative robot in industry is also key because learning about robotics is not enough. Learning the robots that they're gonna see in industry is very important.
With Dallas College, there's definitely gonna be an investment for industrial automation in the future. So larger investments in cobots. The key is that we mimic the industry as closely as possible, and we're noticing that market share of cobots is steadily increasing, and we wanna mirror that, we wanna chase that.
So I did work in a facility that had these universal robots. It was a plastics company that actually, the first day when I walked into the plant, I noticed that mostly the robots were doing everything. There were human interaction. The robots were palletizing, moving everything everywhere. And it was just really interesting to me.
We do upskilling also. Some students that have learned the UR, those students have gone and back to their companies and they've got promotions with those companies because they know the robotics and they were able to move up into a different position from when they were just a technician. Now they're supervisors.
I just want to tell people out there that Universal Robots can take anybody that has enough imagination and turn them into a programmer and possibly turn you into an engineer to get a job with the future, because there's gonna be a lot of more robots that are gonna be built and they're gonna have a lot of jobs. And a lot of people are worried about robots taking their jobs, but if you're fixing and programming the robots, there's gonna be more jobs for that. So people just need to change their mind about what type of job and career path they wanna get in.